Everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Roller Coaster Tycoon. We got ourselves a new ride. I'm pretty sure. What is that new one? When neighbor's dogs bark, they bark. It's not even supposed to be aiming currently, it's supposed to be transferring from one side to another. Too lazy to walk. Sorry, I was mid trying to stop myself. Go on a ride. They're all there. You're going to be paying like 30, 25. I was like, wait, $35. That would be my price at $370. Fuck that. Inside my park, they can only wait, you're actually going to roller coaster one? You're not going to be able to ride it. Oh yes, you're not going to break me until I get the wood. Actually, wait, why aren't I... Thank you. gotta be fucking kidding me. It's like fucking $50 to get into my park, and they're complaining. God. $5. Holy fuck. Getting on this ride now. Me too. Here. There. Coaster one. This roller coaster will fucking be of use to me. It's basically a fucking straight line. Basically. Let me go from here to there. Yeah, you never got on Roller Coaster 1. Yeah. Because you couldn't find it, apparently. Wait, when the fuck did I get this? Thank you. all the people going back and forth from here. Nobody has gotten on this. Did you just get fixed? Maybe that's what fucking it is. Can't have two birds because that's too intense for them. No, you can only have one. People actually getting on. actually got on. sorry for being so quiet. On. People still go on the rides, I'd still make a profit. $0.20 is still profit. Hey. Wow. A lot of people love the train ride. I don't know why. It's just basically taking distance. Dang it, that's a whole lot of distance that people have to walk. And not really. From there to there, that's not really. From here to over here, I can see how you don't want to walk that distance, because that's like, it's a good, from here, here, that's just fucking lazy. Somehow magically it dies. This is the way the train. Oh, be serious. It just fucking broke. I'm watching it and it just broke. That's fantastic. How much money have you made? That's a good bit of money. Really good job. However, not as good a job as your... I fucked up. Oh no, roller coaster one this one. How will I ever... Buy a chain? Did I just say chain? By train. A lot of people are blowing balloons. God, should people do by that? Okay. Buttons. No, there's still people there. Okay, air tree. I beat this fucking game a long time ago. I beat this one. Heartbrain 99. 199, yeah, I can't get it as it is. Over 2K. That's a lot of money. Staff 49. I don't like having 49 staff. There you go. There. We got a 50 staff. No, you're not becoming a panda. You are becoming a tiger. Sorry, but I love it. It may be a bit to just keep changing the outfits, but I find it just as little. Sorry, it's yeah, no, this park is nowhere near as successful as it is now. Like, what it was is nowhere near close to what I brought it to. The park value, probably not. Wait. Say the park value or the company value? That's it. Company value, I fucking destroyed it. I fucking quad it. Whoa. Where the fuck are you? What passenger are you? That's where you are. All I see is soldier. Oh yeah, I can see. Maybe it should really build engines over there. And trash cans. I can see. Got it. I can't believe there's a part of this park that is with trash in. Handyman, go over here. Start doing your job. Yeah. I even make a boat higher? Probably not. Should I keep one right here? No, fuck it, why not? I think I officially have one of every ride. Oh my god, these people are so dumb. It's a jumbled mess. Officer. Hey, dude. What's going on? Should be able to get out. Thinking if they all went around this way, went back this way, yes, they should be able to get out. Gotta be. It's fucking $55. There, not 60. Now you're going to be broke when you come in. Some people won't even be able to come into this park. Yeah. He's going to walk in and have no money. Spent all of his money. Unless I make everything free. Yeah, fuck. Alright. Stuck. I fucking possibly can't go over there. Just make sure. There you go, you fucking morons. Now, you can't possibly get stuck on one side of the fucking thing. Oh, right. Jesus, I thought the AI had to go apparently there. Almost at the end of this. Jesus, I've been recording for about 4 hours. Well, not recording, I've been doing this for about 3 hours. I had an hour long break. Please don't tell me that there's still fucking this. I made it. Do I have to make it as simple as possible? Just one loop around. Boom, 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 and go back into the thing. Is that literally what I have to do for this fucking monkeys? I should be able to get through there. To start, there we go. Done. Yay. Alright, now we just wait for the. I don't give a fuck about these guys now. Stop fucking punching up, you goddamn apes. I got tired of calling them monkeys, so I just called them apes. Oh, please stop. Easy, you know you want to. Care about jumping. Come on. Do it. Starting to. Come on. Scenario down. So this was the first box. Sign off, and I'll see you guys next time for quick save game. Boom. And new game. Get a new game. Brings you out here. And I remember Evergreen Gardens. It's not really a theme park already, it's just rest off, so you start off with a higher park thing. But yeah, so the first one, so I'm off. I'll see you guys next time.